Okay, we got some of these bicycle zombie playing cards, and we're going to unbox them here and show you what they look like. Got them now at the Walmart. Show the box there. This is bicycle zombie playing cards. On the side it says, "Do you want to survive?" And it gives you some zombie survival tips and everything. And we got these passing through Allendale, Bama the other day at the Walmart. If you want to save your sticker, just take and peel it off really gentle like that with your knife. We keep them on the back side of our magic board. Yeah, y'all get to see what these things look like here. Ain't pretty cool. There's the Joker. Go ahead and run through them right quick there, buddy.
Keep up with the girl.
Oh, every one of them have a different saying. Keep a cool head, they may be dead, don't get friendly, stay in shape, keep your what?
Eyes peeled.
Keep your eyes peeled, never bring a survival groups, are you infected? That's pretty cool, just flip through them real quick, we'll end this video. Zombie girls and zombie boys, and let's see what the queen or king or something looks like. What's the ace of spades? Everybody will wonder the ace of spades.
Ace of clubs.
There's the ace of clubs. Let's see the ace of spades if we can find her.
Don't pass it up.
See what the ace of spades look like. There she is. He is ace of spades. All right, now open your other zombie packer. There's how you fan them. They fan pretty good. Good quality bicycle deck. Back of them. Let's see the back of them. That's cool. Yeah, y'all go out and buy some of them. I think that's going to be some collector items right there. Then this is the other pack. And I think they're better myself. Everybody else don't seem to like them. There's the Jacks and the Queens. Got real... we're looking little zombie peoples on them there. Let's see the back of them again. They all got an eyeball on them. Really cool looking eyeball. Yeah, we should have started the Uncle Goat show out with this one. They fan really good. Do a spread with them. They look pretty good spread. Flee up to spread them others. Let's see how they look too. They don't look as good spread as the others do, but that's a cool red line down the middle. All right, y'all, go out and buy you some. Mm-hmm.